Hello everyone, this is Hikaru Shida. Thank you for watching Shida Tube. Today I went to Asian supermarket, so I will show you what I bought there. I bought so much and it's the first time for me to go to Asian supermarket, so I'm so excited and see. Yay! I will show you one by one. And what should I do first? Of course, the first is my most favorite snack. Pizza potato! Pizza potatoes! Yay! This is not just potato chips with pizza fried flavor. No. It's, can you see? There are cheese flakes on chips. So delicious. Pizza potato. And another snack. Hot pizza! This is my favorite too. Next. Yeah. Soy sauce, less salt. That's really important when I cook. I usually cook Japanese food, so I really need soy sauce. And ponzu. I love ponzu. Everything is tasty with ponzu. Yay! And next, this one, soba. Yeah, I didn't expect I can eat soba in here. That's great. Next, I don't know you know this. Katsuobushi, hanakatsu, dry bonito. Bonito, is it? Is that English? Sounds like Spanish, bonito. Bonita. And this one? Ramen soup. Tonkotsu ramen soup. Tonkotsu style ramen. And talking about ramen. Demaicho! Yeah, it's tonkotsu flavored. Miso tonkotsu. My most favorite flavor of ramen is miso. But I can't find miso, so miso tonkotsu. I think it's good too. Next one is miso soup. Miso shiru, Japanese in Japan. Miso shiru. Miso soup. This one is tofu and this one is spinach. Yeah. So I bought normal miso too. Yay. And this one, less salt. Miso, sugar, and just a little soy sauce. And peanut butter if you want. Yeah. Mix them and put on the salmon and just bake. Easy and so good. And, oh yeah. Nori. Nori desu. Roasted seaweed. Oh. Yeah, it's a spaghetti sauce. I love this flavor, tarako. And this one, daikon. Mm, daikon is a kind of a radish, but I think when I say radish, everyone imagine circle and small one. And I was so surprised. I've never seen daikon at Walmart. Yeah, because daikon is a really famous vegetable in Japan, and I think I eat almost every day. Yeah, and oh, tofu mix. Actually, I've never seen this before in Japan too. Sounds so weird, tofu mix. I will make a video with this when I make it. Please look forward to it. Tofu mix. Oh, and this one. This is what I want most. This is pickled prawns in Japan. Umeboshi. Umeboshi. Oh, so good. Dakuma. So good. That's it. Today I bought so many things at Asian supermarket. And what is your favorite? You have a favorite, or there is something you've never seen before? I really, really, really enjoyed the shopping and so happy. Thank you for watching today, and please subscribe to this channel. See you soon, and please look forward to next video. Thank you. Bye.